Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We're just going to the market to get some food. So bad. See you in a bit. Bye.
Bye.
Bananas, eh, mate? Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Lovely, isn't it?
I want to go to the
Right, it's about 7:30 and I'm just off out on about a 20 miler, not too far today, because we've got to go to the council office to sort out of some of Tin's birth certificate and that. So we haven't got, I can't be too long today. Right, I'll see you on the way round or when I get back. Decided to come to Bang Saray on my ride, which is about 11 miles from my place. So yeah, it's a lovely little fishing place and the beach is pretty nice. So thought I'd just show you this. Well, I'm gonna get on and go home now, but I'll do a bit of filming on the way. Right, I'm back from me right now. That was an hour and 19 minutes. That was 26 miles and done in 20.3 average miles an hour. Right, I'm gonna get on in. I'll see you in a bit. Hiya, this is what I'm having for breakfast and I'm making a smoothie. I'll just show you. I'm having these bananas and these two mangoes and this coconut milk. So we're gonna get on and make this, I'll show you. Oh yeah, we're off to the council offices to sort out Tin's paperwork then, so we'll see you when we're there.
Bye.
This is John TM Beach out of the passenger window as we're driving into Pattaya. So we're in the petrol station, just filling up with petrol. This car takes 91 and we've asked for a full tank. We are properly on fumes, so we'll let you know how much it was. It's 22.9 a litre and I've used 32 litres, and that's 700 baht, but it's still going up. 38 litres and that was 900 baht and they give you a free water, so not too bad, cheaper than England. Well, that was quick because I just dropped Bom off out the front and I went to get that petrol, so Bom got her a bit of paper that she needed, but that's not the end of it. We got to go back again and again and again, but that's done for today, so that was good. Right, we can go and do something a bit more interesting. So because it was so quick there, we decided to Bom decided to go to Central, which is another shopping mall.
so that's what we're going to do. Where are you two now, mate?
We're at Toys R Us.
What, in Thailand?
Yep.
Yeah!
Oh, cool. Samsung shop. So what do you think of the view from up here? It's central.
It's good.
Yeah.
All right, let's have a little look around now. Okay. Right, tin, is that nice?
Yep.
What have you got there, mate? Chicken and rice?
Yep.
Lovely. What have you got there, Fee?
Ribs and rice.
What have you got there, Mum?
Curry.
Vegetarian curry. Looks absolutely lovely. That's the same as I have. It tastes nice too, Mum, doesn't it?
Yeah, lovely.
So we all ate all of our food. That vegetarian curry I had was lovely. What was yours like, Tim?
It was really nice.
Was it?
What do you think of yours, Mum?
Yeah, it was lovely.
What about yours, Fife?
It was lovely as well.
Was it? You haven't had meat for 2 days, had you?
So we're all done in Central now, had some nice food in there, had a nice curry, Bom had the same. So yeah, we're just going to go out and have a walk along the beach now, and we'll show you what the beach looks like.
Bye.
So here we are on Pattaya Beach. It doesn't look too bad today. You can see it all behind me, but I'll swap the camera around and have a spin.
Dragon food, Mum? Mum?
I'm going to go to the dragon.
Look how much detail.
You don't have to look.
ตัวไล่ๆกันเลยเนาะว่าปีท้ายปีเลยมั้งเนี่ยตัวทันกันนะออกมาจ้าเลยค่ะ
กินแล้วก็เป็นฝัน
สวัสดีเลยเนาะชายคนหญิงคนจ้า
Just buying a load of fruits on the beach. The drive back home along Pattaya Beach Road from Central Shopping Plaza. So here's the sweets we're having for afters. They're all coconut based and they're lovely. So that's the view I've had for the last 30 minutes when I was editing yesterday's vlog on my iPhone, sat in the pool. So yeah, happy days, eh? It's a bit of an office, isn't it, that one? Right, I'll show you Tin and FiFI what they're up to.
Hello, I'm gonna swim underwater.
Well, that was impressive, Tim.
What's this?
Right there, right there.
Well, that was dangerous.
Yeah.
over to me, Fief. I'll pull you over the last bit.
My hair.
Typical woman, you're only worried about your hair getting wet.
My hair.